Hartford now, where UConn's top dog has testified in support of a new bill. This proposal would name the Siberian Husky as the Connecticut state dog, and Jonathan appears to really like that. He appeared virtually with his handlers, and nearly a week after the changing of the collar ceremony, UConn has used huskies for its mascot now for more than 90 years. Great job, Jonathan. The